transition. Can the camera miss that one? And this is the machine trademark move, yeah. And here goes Erlend. She's very proud.
Almost not winning.
Oh, with the heel. Oh, yeah.
Well, oh, nice recovery.
Yeah.
A mistake, but okay, he dropped it in the end, but it was actually supposed to do that.
Yeah. Such a high-risk car trick. All in all, amazing run by Erlend, and here goes Machine with his color combo. Unfortunate drop there.
Let's see if he's got something left.
You couldn't see that in the stream, but he did like one hand handstand. Machine stalls kind of stuff, but dropped it. Going for big tricks here. All right, Erlend.
Oh, I was actually surprised to see that Erlend didn't start with his combo. He always does it.
I've never seen him do a reverse for a score.
No, me neither.
That's it, you have to, especially, in the corners, you have to come up with much different tricks because you can't just do the same ones every battle. And here goes Machine for his last one of this semi-final. Wow, that's great.
He made a few great big mistakes, man.
Really good stuff now.
Cool. But we can already tell about it. We're not in the first guy anymore the first time.
Yes. And Erlend's last 30 seconds. I have to say that without those drops, Machine has really potential to challenge Erlend.
Incredible. Again, as always. New variation all the time.
Yes.
What a finish.
And people are just going all crazy wherever Erlend looks at.
Man, I have the feeling we might get a rematch of last year's final.
Yeah. It's possible.
Yes. Because I think we can all say this one will go through again.
Yeah, for sure.
It's the lack of different tricks which makes a difference, I think, in this one.
Yeah. But amazing achievement from Machine coming to Super Bowl for the first time.
When he gets back to Colombia, he's not going to believe what happened to him.
Yeah. Okay. Amazing. Just
and
amazing.
Then, of course, Erlend. I don't know what to say, kind of shocking. You know, even his brother went from Mars with his ship from the space, and they're living on Mars right now. Okay, let's start.
So here we have the judges' decisions.
First point.
Erlend gets the first. Second. And third. Erlend makes it to the final once again.
There we go, again in the final.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. He wins everything.
Yes.
He won show.